From a liquid fuel perspective, there's no meat in this report.